And I prophesied to someone here. Hear me very well. There is a sister here in this altar. I see what is happening to you. In the realm of the spirit, I see everywhere you go, I see immediate, you see any fine or any good thing, you take to home. Anytime you reach village, when you come back, that thing will scatter. I mean relationship with a man. This is twice.
Jesus.
I see you twice with different men.
Oh, yes, Lord.
And this thing used to happen. I see somebody sitting down and swear over my dead body, you will not marry. I'm talking to you. I see this thing. Can I call your name before you can rush to this place? I can.
Jesus.
Do you know me?
No, sir.
Huh?
No, sir.
Huh?
No, sir.
Which church do you go?
Foundation Faith Church.
There's somebody sitting down and he swear over his dead body. He will not close eye and see you marry.
And he will die.
You see? You will see a man, but you will not marry. Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
His name start from S. Let me stop there.
Yeah.
He is the one who owns the right of your marriage.
Jesus.
Every satanic personality holding the right of my marriage.
Yes, Lord.
Father, I die.
Now you standing. Now you check very well. Now you don't have lock again. Everywhere is blocked.
Jesus.
Eh?
Yes,
talk to
sir.
Me.
Yes, sir.
Now. I remove this valve.
Oh, yes, Lord.
From your face.
Jesus. Yes, Lord.
Covenant between you with Ongo is broken.
Broken.
I separate you.
Amen. Oh, yes, Lord.
If I be a true prophet,
which you are,
write it down after you leave this place. That same former person who left you.
No, Jesus.
Is coming back to beg you.
Amen.
Amen.
I settled this marriage.
Amen.
Go. It shall be well with you.
Celebrate Jesus, somebody.
Thank you, Jesus.
Church, can
thank
you shout amen?
Amen. Amen.